Hi everyone, Mark Tewksbury here for Queer Queries, the question sometimes gay people don't even know the answer to. So I was home a few nights ago watching a film on TV, Milk, starring Sean Penn as Harvey Milk. He won an Academy Award for it, such a beautiful performance of such a tough movie, showing how hard it was to be the first openly gay elected official in the United States. But it made me start to question and leads to the query for this episode, which is, who is Canada's first openly gay elected official? If I had to guess, I would go with Sven Robinson. I was a young man, and I remember on February 29th, 1988, Sven stood up in the House of Commons as a member of Parliament and declared himself as a gay man. But if I guessed that, I would be wrong, because he wasn't the first openly gay elected official in Canada. That distinction goes to actually two Quebec politicians. The first was a member of the National Assembly of Quebec, Maurice Richard, not the hockey player. He came out in 1985, open about his sexuality, but nobody really reported on it, so it didn't become a big deal. It was only in 1986, when Montreal City Councillor Raymond Blaine came out, that was acknowledged as our first openly gay elected official. So I'm going to put them both in there. But it also got me thinking more to modern times, because you can't help but watch the recent cabinet appointments and elections from under President Biden, and in there was the United States' first openly gay member of cabinet, Pete Buttigieg. It made me think, so what about my country? When was Canada's first openly member of cabinet? And that distinction goes to Scott Bryson. It was back in 2004, on July 20th, he was member of Paul Martin's Liberal government, and he was named Minister of Public Works. It's a great honor for us to have an open cabinet minister so many years ago. So that's a lot of gay political history for both Canada and the United States back to the 1970s, but I'm really curious. Wherever you're watching this from, my question to you is, who is your first openly gay elected official? Do you live in a part of the world where maybe there hasn't been? Are you in the part of the world that's maybe even more progressive, where there's been an openly elected trans person in government? Please let me know, comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to the Mark Tewksbury channel.